Yo, this is gonna be so satisfying. Oh my gosh. Bro, push lightly and I'll make those little dots in the top piece. Oh yeah.
My dad uses a laptop for work, but it's super old. It's like a dinosaur, and it's super broken and requires a brick to even keep upright. So I decided I should help him out. So I got him a new brick.
What is it?
Just calling you.
Oh, because I'm Italian. You think it's funny to call me with pasta?
Yes.
Well, those are some Italian stereotypes that I do not accept at all. Not funny. What'd you say about my mother?
So this is the last part of my presentation. Does anybody have any questions?
I got a question.
Put your hand down.
Is that all? Okay. Thank you. Thank you.
Time for dinner!
Nah!
My cousin playing Roblox at our uncle's funeral.
Roblox. 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 Roblox.
Are you interested in buying yourself some cute aesthetic merch? If you click the link in description, there are a lot of choices. There are a lot of cool merch that you can choose from. Such as cartoon animals, TikTok girls, and many more. You will also be able to get some discounts from 15%, 50% off. They offer free worldwide shipping. And if you are ready to purchase some of these amazing merch, use the link in my description.
Gummy bun has become my life. I have a wife and two children who love me. I am the victim of police brutality, no. I'm tired of being the victim of hate. You're ripping me up, my pride.
Don't lie to you, Justin. It's not looking good for you right now. The judge is against us because they brought up a lot of good evidence. So what? I'm just gonna go to jail? You gotta do something. Don't worry, I got a little trick up my sleeve. My cousin.
Oh, tell her. Cousin.
Oh yeah, we definitely got this in the bag. Trust me, she's going to jail. What is that smell? No yelling in the courtroom. Of course, Your Honor, I'm sorry. It just smells like somebody pooped in here.
Objection, Your Honor. We all know the age-old rule. Whoever smells it, dealt it.
They're guilty. They just proved my client's innocence.
I'm sorry, what? We are the victims here.
Oh! I just stepped in poop!
Oh, it is correct.
That's disgusting.
I mean, now. This lawyer and her victim are guilty.
Wait, no!
Arrest them.
The one that killed her daughter. Get your hands off of me!
Is so old she only dreams in black and white.
Your mama's so poor ducks throw bread at her.
Your mama's so poor people only rob her house for practice.
Your mama's so fat she on both sides of the family.
The earth used to be flat. till they buried your mama.
As you can see, I locked my sister in the bathroom. This is the best invention ever. This is the best fucking invention ever. I locked.
And I got a few bodies up under my belt. Oh, bitch, I'm a big gangster. I turn around with this foreign love. Coke, I ain't a slang. 100 of them just order us.
Look at this.
Yeah, I'm such a good mom. I never yell at my kids. I never. I never yell at my kids.
Yeah, you do.
I never eat fast food.
No, 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 I'm lying, I'm lying.
You're skateboarding today, having a wonderful day.
Hey, I'll do a trick.
Hey, how old are you?
10.
I'm done skateboarding.
Dudes be out here claiming that they're built different. You're not built different, bro. You're built wrong.
You're 5'6".
Why would you say that?
Seriously, dude, that really hurt my feelings.
Fucking cry about it then.
Why would you?
Wakey, 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 wakey. It's time for school. Come on. Wake up. It's time for school. Come on, man. Are you ready for school?
Waking up in the morning, thinking about so many things. I just wish things would get better. I'm trying to get rid of them, but nothing seems to stay the same.
Whoa. Pratt, I have a question for Mr. Chris Pratt. So my question for you is, of all the actors in the world, of all of the actors, who is your favorite actor?
Denzel.
Okay, yeah, that's cool. I like Denzel too. How about an actor whose name begins with Tom?
Tom Cruise.
What if his second name began with an H? Tom H.
Hanks.
He's British.
Oh, I see where this is going.
Okay, we've got him now.
Tom Hardy.
Okay.
Yeah, does that answer your question?
Try younger.
Hiddleston.
I make a motherfucker say, oh yeah! I'm cold as a lion with no hair. If you ever see me fighting in the forest with a grizzly bear, help the bear!
All right, class, we all have somebody else's tests? Yes, good, okay. Let's go over the answers. Number one. 97. Number 2, square root of 888. Are we subtracting points if they forgot to put their name on the paper? Yes, subtract 5 points.
Psst. How do you spell your name?
Javier, you have a question?
Yep, that's me. J-A-V-I-E-R, Javier.
Okay, did you have a question though?
Oh no, it's just, stretching.
Okay, moving on to number 3. We have the square root of...
Get this. No. Ooh. Yeah, that's the one. That's the one.
$20 on a figure that's just gonna sit on your shelf.
Because she's beautiful.
Oh, okay. Well, I'll sit on your shelf for free, so what the fuck?
I ain't gon' say too much. When a nigga speaking on that hot shit, fuck the police, cause them bitches ain't gon' stop it. Shit, our opposition's mad. If they play, they get it.
Last good word.
Wow. Yeah, dude, this is Skyblock.
Huh.
Yeah.
I expected something completely different, not gonna lie.
10 brain cells later.
Are you feeling anxious? What's wrong?
I mean, yeah, a little bit.
20 brain cells later.
We're gonna take a trip to the guest bedroom. Do you want to do the honor?
What the?
30 brain cells later.
Oh, buddy, haha, nice try. You tried to get me to fall in the lava.
No, dude, no, I'm going through. Here, move out the way.
Wait, what? Whoa!
Which Minecraft player are you? Tag your friends down below. The builder, the fighter, the racist. Steve.
waiting to go inside and eat. But my buddy decided he wanted to check some IDs first.
Reggie!
Yeah?
Grandma got company!
Boo! Boo!
Yeah?
Who the hell you got in bed with you?
I wanted to see my cat as a potato.
This is crazy. Look at my boy playing Fortnite on his fucking Obama phone, bro. Like, he's playing Fortnite. It's like, how you even do that? What?
Bro, is that what I think it is? Okay, hear me out. I'll give you 2 blocks of dirt, okay? And a half-used wooden pickaxe for that, please.
What's wrong?
You wouldn't believe it.
Just tell me what happened.
An eagle came in here, turned into a human, had sex with me, turned back into an eagle and left, and now I'm with child.
Were you playing Xbox this whole time when I was at work?
No.
No.
Cleaning the apartment.
Interesting.
Why?
Hey man, watch where you're going.
Oh, my bad, kid. I was just saying.
Yeah.
Porn broke.